an opportunity to play in the top six tonight. What do you like about the way you've elevated your own game this season?
Yeah, it's going to be exciting. I think just play my style and what I finished last game in the third, so it's going to be good.
What are you focused on in terms of building more chemistry with JT Miller and Brock Besser?
I just think we're going to take shift to shift here for the beginning, and it's hopefully going to be good.
Thanks so much. Good luck tonight.